Alright. Lincoln. Her shell is empty. I feel her ichor now flowing through mine. She resides in me. Okay. So does that mean we get to fight this dude with no... Oh, great. It's a mirror war. Okay. All this time, I was just a tool for you. A tool for you to control, my poor thing. Even now, you are so lost. You're on the verge of understanding what it is to be human. A being of free will. What a horrid lot it is. What a terrible curse. I am so sorry. I have doomed you to suffer this. Are you even able to regret your deeds at this point? Believe me or not, I am full of regrets after all. It was inevitable. Why me, Father? Why have you made me come all this way? I had no choice. I cannot live in this world, in a world corrupted. I seek to cleanse it. You have to understand that. Yet you made everything worse. You made me suffer in so many lives. You are perfect, my dear Irma. My best work, something I believe in more than in myself. Something, huh? You had this distorted vision you called ideal. You made a germ of free will become a thing for you. Back in the day, you were just a mold. You know, I shaped it with my hands. But let me finish. All works of mine, all maiden creatures, all maddened creatures, they all had the same root, ichor of my daughter, but you were different. I put inside you a drop of my own. I got your ichor, yes, and all pristineness. You were a continuation of my will. You had a chance to undo my mistakes, but I made another mistake indeed, understanding human malice. Red Irma broke you, schemed against you out of envy for your perfection. You should know I lost every drop of your ichor that night I became void. You should know what ichor is, right? The essence that develops with every strike, every roar, every death of yours, every loss. It comes from the inside. Oh yes, but I don't need your ichor, girl. A steady shape matters much more to me. With that link of ichor inside your vessel, you can unite all my lost creations, bind and keep them away from madness. Make them one stream, a chameleon of wills, a parliament of minds. A vessel is not meant to be just a tool of control. You can make new ichor flow in a new direction away from beacon that shines through the vile skies. For even made from Earth's clay, your clayborn still longed for her. For the greatest mold, for the celestial template of false freedom. Can you turn away from her now, Irma? Can you do it on your own? No. You think it's beautiful to be one another? Mother forbid, another morbid idea of yours. Yet, to become one means losing everything I own, losing my triumphs, and even more important, my failures. My wound and my bounds, things that make us real. I died so many times for this, not for another sort of sleep. I learned hard to know the simple truths, Orin. When something comes from the outside, it's always false and ill intent. I mean, it means a power using you in a cruel play, and you can never sleep in peace. Oh, stupid girl, you disappoint me. I defy Communion, Zoran the Sculptor. I defy your plan of healing those who cleft. I defy my clay kin, and it's necessary to become free, to become myself. Then I will make you accept my will like I always did. Okay. So this whole thing is just you just beating up mirrors. Okay. Wow, I'll just... Damn. else to lose. Sorry. Oh, sit the damn shockwave. Mm-hmm. Let's see what's going on. I don't really need to. I got him. You gotta kill the first one first. damn it. Come on, man. Oh, why the hell I even got this all to begin with? No, let's keep it on. My fault for not activating it. Tripping me out how I just can't seem to dodge quick enough that second time. The second part, I'm just trying to okay, let's try this again. Thank you. so it's like that first. I got the rhythm of the second part already. It's the first part that's killing me. They don't count my parries on that last one.
Thank you.
really. I hate when that shit don't. That was a waste. that happened. With the reduction, hell, that shit's still too much. can't even see where the hell she's coming from. Everything. I know I can beat him, bro. It's just... Come on, man. What the hell is that? I guess I just can't afford to be on the wall when he's just shooting those projectiles. I'm gonna get this dude. I swear I am. I'm gonna get him. They're just trying to bullshit me, hands down. Oh, we got beat. Oh, shoot. Okay. You were close sooner or later. You won't escape the fate. I've already decided yours after you, Zarr. Do I even think I beat him right then? I was just focused. I didn't even think I beat him right then. But she whipped out her own heart. What the hell?
Freedom. At last.
So she just ripped out her own heart. That's the end of the story. Because she wanted to die? I don't know. Damn. So that was it.